Hello everyone, and welcome to the maiden flight of the Airfield Mini P-40. This is a kit version I put together here recently, and I didn't use the stock spinner that came with it. I got a different spinner and prop that I'm using. A little more weight, so hopefully it helps with the CG. Alright. Try and get her trimmed out here. Why? My trim is way off on my elevator. Get that. This thing's got lots of power. Whoa. Alright, let's do a nice slow pass here. Wow, this flies so much nicer than my P-47. Not by much, but a considerable amount. I think mainly because it's a little bit more of a little bit bigger wingspan, and maybe just the nature of the the air shape or the wing shape. And it's a lot faster. Okay, let's see if I can bring her in. Oh! A little tough landing there, but... Oh, darn it. Got the prop. Oh, good thing I got another one of those. Alright. Successful, except for the prop break. Otherwise, it's a nice flying plane. All right, thanks for watching.